volume, and capacity. Technically, there is a difference. Volume is the amount of space occupied by an object, and capacity is the amount of space inside an object. We tend to measure volume in cubic meters, cubic centimeters, and so on, and capacity in liters, milliliters, kiloliters. However, they are somewhat interchangeable. To convert between volumetric units, I use an extension of the trick I showed you for area. Instead of drawing a square, draw and label a cube. So, for cubic millimeters into cubic centimeters, label each dimension of the cube with 1 centimeter. Then the volume will be 1 cubic centimeter. But each 1 centimeter side is 10 millimeters. So the volume is also 10 by 10 by 10, which is 1,000 cubic millimeters. Similarly, for the next pair, label the sides with 1 meter for a volume of 1 cubic meter. And each meter is 100 centimeters. So the volume is also 100 times 100 times 100, which is 1 million cubic centimeters. And you could do the same for cubic kilometers, but to be honest, I don't actually know of anything that's measured in cubic kilometers. The unit is just too big. However, large volumes are often measured in megaliters and gigaliters, dam capacity, for example. How do we convert between cubic meters and liters? Unfortunately, there's no easy trick to remind you. You just need to remember. 1 cubic centimeter is the same as 1 milliliter, or 1 cubic meter is the same as 1 kiloliter, 1,000 liters. Pick one of these comparisons and remember it. Then you can easily convert between the other capacity units. It's just like it was for length, with the standard SI prefixes. Note that the SI abbreviation for liters is a capital L. Let's try a few. 52 cubic centimeters is how many cubic millimeters? The new unit is smaller, so I need more. Multiply. 52 times 1,000 is 52,000 cubic millimeters. 3.6 cubic meters is how many cubic centimeters and how many liters? Cubic centimeters first. They're smaller than cubic meters, so I need more. Multiply. 3.6 times 1 million is 3,600,000 cubic centimeters. And liters? You can go either from the cubic meters to kiloliters or the cubic centimeters to milliliters. In general, it's better to go from information given to you rather than something you've calculated yourself. So let's go from cubic meters to kiloliters. It's 3.6 kiloliters, which is 3,600 liters. 17 liters in cubic centimeters. Well, a cubic centimeter is the same as a milliliter. 17 liters is 17,000 milliliters, so that's 17,000 cubic centimeters. And finally, 160 megaliters into cubic meters. Well, a cubic meter is the same as a kiloliter. 160 megaliters is 160,000 kiloliters, so that's the same as 160,000 cubic meters. One final note about unit conversions. When you're problem solving, always convert units first, right away. It's almost always easier to do it at the start than to convert your calculated answer at the end.